The U.S.-China relationship has been in a bad shape for a while, and the fight was ramped up after the United States levied charges against China's top telecoms company, Huawei. Recently, China has called on Washington to withdraw its request for Canada to extradite Huawei's chief financial officer, Meng Wanzhou, to face charges of lying to banks about possible dealings with Iran. NETV Bharat reports.